Welcome to 5 Minutes Ago, a show we wrote, well, 5 minutes ago.
To infinity and beyond!
With our hosts, Molly Plunkett, Alec Karagosian, Jess Gurung, and Asa Rosemeyer.
With this week's guest host, Charlie and Sonia Clem.
Fasten your seatbelts.
Hey everyone, welcome to 5 Minutes Ago.
And a special welcome to our guest host this week, the Clem family, senior Charlie Clem and freshman Sonia Clem. This is an extra special episode because this is a sibling edition.
Thank you for having us both.
Yeah, I'm super stoked to be here. I've been waiting 3 years for this.
So, Sonia, what's it like going to school together?
Well, I wouldn't really know because Charlie never talks to me in school and I never see him.
Yeah, way too cool for that.
While I can't make any promises for Charlie, I will always say hi to you in the hall, Sonia. And now for this week's announcements.
Congratulations to our Marauders of the Week, Ella Orem, Katie Brown, and Patrick Henriquez Rivas.
A reminder to check the lost and found box outside the main office. It will be cleared on February 17th, 2023.
Just a friendly reminder that students are expected to abide by the street signs and park only during hours that are posted.
Come and support the Christian Club's Valentine's Day Instant Camera Fundraiser at the cafeteria on February 14th to take your instant photos with your friends. Photos are $2 each and the money will go to Boston Children's Hospital.
Highpoint Magazine and Newspaper is running a Valentine's Day themed writing contest. Submissions must be school appropriate and under 1,000 words, but can be about anything relating to Valentine's Day, romance, or love. The deadline for submission is February 21st. The winner will be chosen on February 28th, and they will receive a Valentine's Day-themed gift.
Highpoint is also excited to announce, a little late, that they have chosen a winner for the October Spooky Story Contest. Senior Leo Boss won the contest with their piece, Heirloom. The story will be up on Highpoint's website soon.
Today marks day one of our school-wide Black History Month Red Envelope Scavenger Hunt. 40 red envelopes are strategically hidden around common areas of the school. Find one, and inside you will see a photo of an influential Black leader and a question about them.
You must bring the envelope to Mrs. Ralphia's room in A312 before or after school with a thoughtful answer to the question about the Black leader influencing change. If Mrs. Ralphia is happy with your answer, you will receive a prize. Only one red envelope per person, please. No repeat winners.
Miss Rafia will keep track of the winners, and they will be announced each morning with the pledge. Get hunting, BHS, and good luck.
And now for our sports announcements.
The BHS ski team has had a great season so far, and that's in spite of many race delays. The roster is deep, with both varsity and JV skiing well. Standout boys include senior captain and 5 Minutes Ago special correspondent Weldon Smith, senior captain John Regan, and sophomore Seamus Riley. While standout girls include junior captain Francesca Hurl, junior captain Katya Hancock, and sophomore Anoush McCarthy. Best of luck at States in 2 weeks. Make sure to check the description for this week's sports schedule. And now for our arts announcements.
The 612 Concert Band and Percussion Ensemble will be putting on a free concert with a special appearance from the Chenery Middle School Jazz Collective on Tuesday, February 14th at 7 p.m. in the BHS Theater. The 612 ensembles are made up of students from Chenery Middle School and Belmont High School collaborating together across grade levels and stages of their playing. High school students have served as role models and mentors for their young counterparts, and it's been a great experience for the band community here in Belmont.
And now for this week, we ask you.
This week, we want to know, what do you think is the best love song made?
Still Beating by Mac DeMarco.
Probably Enchanted by Taylor Swift. Somebody to Love, Justin Bieber.
Chasing Cars by Snow Patrol.
L is for the way she looks at me. O is for the only one.
Well, of course, Love Story by Taylor Swift.
Okay, can we hear
probably
some?
Not. Romeo, take me somewhere we can be alone.
Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best.
The shadow of your smile. The shadow of your smile.
It's gotta be Nights by Frank Ocean, but the second part, the second half of the song.
It's gotta be La Vie en Rose by Edith Piaf in French.
Let's hear some in French.
Quand tu me prends dans tes mains, na, 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 na.
I would say Very First Night by Taylor Swift. I would say Love Story by Taylor Swift. Anything by Bad Bunny.
I think it's gotta be Love Story by Taylor Swift. What do you think, Charlie and Sonia?
That's a good one, but I don't really listen to a lot of love songs. Not my favorite.
For me, it's always going to be Ice JJ Fish's On the Floor.
That one is a banger, Charlie. There's something about that song that makes my head wanna twirl. Okay, I'll stop. Last week, we asked you if you preferred Kids Bop, Glee Cast, or the original version, and we got some great responses. Here are the top three.
At number three, the Glee Cast Smooth Criminal is an absolute masterpiece with insane tension.
At number two, there's a difference between theater kids and people who listen to the Glee Cast versions.
And at number one, we have I Hate Kids.
And the winner was the original version with 65.2%. This week, we want to know, popsicle, fudgesicle, or creamsicle? What do you think, Sonia?
I have to go creamsicle. Capitalism really popped off there.
What about you, Charlie?
Creamsicle all day. Those bring back such good memories.
Yes, it runs in the family, right? Anyways, thanks for joining us this week.
Thank you so much for having us.
We've had such a blast.
See you next week. Bye. Make sure to follow us on Instagram at 5 minutes ago_BHS. Also, hit the QR code on the screen to find the question of the week.
Five extra credit points on the line if Max and Gabe sinks.
Alex shares, you came in and shared an artifact with the class. Like, you're an honorary member.
Honorary member? Yeah, I appreciate that.
Yeah, like, yeah. I mean, just like you've always been there, you did it.
Good. Charlie will, like, put his hands on the steering wheel and he'll get really close to the steering wheel. And then when anything happens, he always, like, picks up his right hand and he goes, why? Why? She'll walk in and she'll be like, hey.
Oh, yeah, there's a little bit.
It's
Sarah's here.
Oh, how good evening.